Why are kimono sleeves long? The sleeves of kimono are very long and may get in the way of eating a meal or doing daily chores. Why do we need such long sleeves? From ancient times, the fluttering of cloths is believed to bring in good luck or drive away evil spirits. This is why, for example, traditional restaurants and hotels have the noren entrance curtains, eventually from the Heian period, began to be used to express a woman's feelings and emotions by swinging their sleeves in certain ways. Women told men if they liked them or not without speaking, in an era when reticence and emotionlessness was the standard for a beautiful woman. From the Edo period, the 250 years of peace helped the development of fashionable clothing. Long sleeves became more of something to simply make women look more beautiful, and they began to represent unmarried women who needed to appeal their prettiness to men. Today, we have carried on the kimono culture of the Edo period, and long sleeves are believed to be a part of the fashionable design.